What's up, it's your boy AR. We at Ochoa Middle School in Hayward. We're gonna perform in front of 700, 800 kids today. And performing the anthem, Don't Take My Shine. And we're just letting the kids know, you know, we're on a positive movement and we're trying to take over and, you know, bring out the positivity for the kids. And, you know, we're ready to rock. I got my dancer, the LGO dancers here ready to go. And, you know, we're ready to rock. We're ready to rock and go hard. And, you know, let them know that, you know, you got one life to live and we gotta make the most of it. You know, life goes on foundation, life goes on entertainment. We're gonna do it. Yeah. Where's the love, my people?
Look, I've been through a lot, but every time I bounce back, looking up at the California sky while I count racks. I got a question, why the good always die and the crooked and the evil
always seem to stay alive?
We got money for wars, but can't feed the poor. 9/11 and Katrina, what else is in store? Man, this life is so crazy, I feel like it's getting worse. Sometimes I roll around every day like I'm cursed. But thinking back at it, I should be 6 feet under. I ask God for a sign, and then strikes thunder. Stay strong for my mother, cause she getting to that age. Arthritis kicking in, so I gotta get paid. I share my story, tell kids about the violence. I'm trying to stay strong, save lives, and give guidance. A living testimony in the flesh, that's me. I'm just an angel from above, just trying to save these streets. Let's go!
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to save these streets.
Just trying to save these streets, that's all.
Trying to turn this negative situation into a positive every day.
Every day, you feel me?
If you're with me, rock with me.
Yeah.
It's LGO.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Man, it's crazy.
Alright, this is Ariel Dolowich. I'm the principal of Ochoa Middle in Hayward Unified School District, right next to Chabot Community College. I am with my my pal and also colleague, AR, who's performed multiple times, and I brought him back because the students have received him so warmly. We have over 700 students, a very diverse group of students that are achieving at a high rate. Just been a pleasure to work with AR. He's been professional. I'm a proud contributor and donator to his organization, and definitely be happy in the future to come out, sponsor, and represent AR at community events. So just want to acknowledge him.
Appreciate Principal Dolowich of Ochoa Middle School bringing me out, and the foundation's going good, the movement's going good, and we just want to try to change as many lives as possible. So thanks a lot, I appreciate it.
Anytime we can support AR in the future, 110% behind his movement, we know what he's doing, and we're proud sponsors and contributors, so thank you.